we ask everyone to limit your social gatherings to not more than 2 per day. In other words, if you are going out, be it to visit another household or to have a meal with your family or friends, limit such social gatherings to not more than 2 a day. As far as possible, aside from these limited social gatherings, stay at home, and if you have to go out, avoid crowded places. If you're not feeling well, then quickly see a doctor, get yourself tested. We know these new restrictions will create inconvenience for everyone. It's not easy because in the month of May, there are 3 public holidays. We have May Day coming up tomorrow, Hari Raya later on, and then Vesak Day toward the end of May. I know many are looking forward to these public holidays. You would have made plans. You may want to gather together. You may want to socialize, meet your family and friends. But I seek everyone's cooperation to scale back your social activities and comply with all the prevailing rules. This is the only way we can ensure that we slow down the spread of the virus in the community. And we have to be mentally prepared too, that if the situation were to worsen, despite all that we are doing and despite all the new restrictions, if the situation were to worsen, we may have to consider further tightening and significantly reducing interactions in the community with more stringent measures.